morning everyone. In today's lecture, we will study two chemical reactions of aldehyde and ketone, that means first aldol condensation and second addition of Grignard reagent into aldehyde and ketones. Now, we will study first aldol condensation of aldehyde and ketones. This aldol condensation reaction is carried out in presence of at least one alpha hydrogen atom present in carbonyl compounds. Now, we will study first aldol condensation reaction of aldehyde. This aldehyde containing at least one alpha hydrogen atom, carried out reaction in presence of dilute alkalines to formation of beta hydroxy aldehyde. Here formation of beta hydroxy aldehyde. In this reaction, main condition required to carry out this aldol condensation reaction, it is a presence of at least one alpha hydrogen atom, and this reaction it is carried out in presence of dilute alkalis to formation of beta hydroxy aldehyde. Now we will see first reaction. Here RCH2COOH, it is a first molecule of aldehyde, plus RCH2COOH, it is a second molecule of aldehyde. This is a alpha carbon. In aldehyde also alpha carbon, and in both aldehyde compound presence of alpha hydrogen atom. This alpha hydrogen atom carried out reaction in presence of dilute alkalis, like that dilute NaOH or KOH. Here is formation of beta hydroxy aldehyde. When one molecule of aldehyde gets attached to second molecule of aldehyde in such a way that alpha carbon of one molecule gets attached to carbonyl carbon of second molecule. Here alpha carbon of one molecule gets attached to carbonyl carbon of second molecule. In this reaction, this alpha carbon get produced of two hydrogen atom, and one hydrogen atom of this alpha carbon extract this NaOH. Here formation of CH minus, that is here formation of carbanion, and this carbanion get attached to carbonyl carbon. This double bond shift into oxygen. Here formation of hydroxy compound. We write structure here R, this is a CH2. Here formation of OH, this carbon and this carbon is attached to another alkyl group, and this is a aldehyde group. It is a alpha carbon, this is a beta carbon, and this beta carbon produces of hydroxy group, therefore it is called as beta hydroxy aldehyde. This beta hydroxy aldehyde, it is also known as aldose. This is called as aldose. This name alcohol, it is derived from two name of functional group, that is alcohol and aldehyde. Both alcohol and aldehyde present in same compound, therefore it is called as aldol reaction. This aldol reaction or this formation of beta hydroxy aldehyde, it is a nucleophilic addition reaction. That means one molecule of aldehyde get addition into second molecule of aldehyde to formation of their aldehydes. It is a nucleophilic addition reaction. Then second, this beta hydroxy aldehyde serves in with elimination of water molecule in presence of heating to formation of alpha beta unsaturated aldehyde. Here this hydroxy group in beta carbon and hydrogen in alpha carbon, water molecule remove to formation of alpha beta unsaturated aldehyde. We see here after warming, here R, this CH2, it is a CH, and removal of this water molecule, here formation of carbon double bond carbon, this is a R group and it is a CH, plus removal of water molecule, this is a alpha carbon, this is a beta carbon, and this double bond present in alpha and beta carbon, therefore it is called as alkyne. This alkyne is a double bond hydrogen, means this double bond it is conjugated with this alkyne group. Therefore, it is a alpha beta unsaturated alkyne. It is a stable compound. Now we will see some example of this reaction. Suppose we take here CH3CH2COH. The second molecule of propionate acid, CH3CH2COH, in presence of dilute alkali like that. Anyway, here this is a alpha carbon, and in second molecule it is also alpha carbon. Now suppose this is the first molecule, and this first molecule, this one hydrogen atom is absent. This base here formation of anion. Formation of CH minus anion. Then this anion from first molecule, this anion from first molecule get attached to carbonic carbon of second molecule. We see here this carbanion in first molecule or alpha carbon in first molecule is get attached to carbonic carbon of second molecule. Here formation of beta hydroxyalkene. We write structure here CH3, CH2. Now this carbon double bond oxygen, it converted into OH. Then this alpha carbon is attached to carbonic carbon. This is a CH. This alpha carbon attached to one another alkyl group. That is here CH. Then here alkyne. It is called as beta hydroxy. This is a alpha carbon. This is a beta carbon. It is called as beta hydroxyalkyne. Name of this beta hydroxyalkyne. Suppose now bring. This is a first, second, third, fourth, and fifth. In second number presence of methyl group, means here 2-methyl-3-hydroxy-pentane. Name of this beta hydroxyalkyne 2-methyl-3-hydroxy-pentane. Now this beta hydroxyalkyne subsequent removal of this water molecule to formation of here alpha beta unsaturated alkyne. We write here octality formation of this alpha beta unsaturated alkyne, that is CH3, this CH2, here CH double bond C, CH, then this CH2. This is the first, second, third, fourth, and fifth. Name of this compound, in second carbon presence of methyl group, we write here name of this compound 2-methyl pentane 2-enol. This 2-enol means second carbon presence of double bond, and this is a aldol. It is an aldol conduction reaction, and this aldol conduction reaction it is carried out two steps. First addition reaction and second elimination reaction. That means this reaction is carried out nucleophilic addition elimination reactions. Similar ketones containing at least one alpha hydrogen atom carried out reaction in presence of dilute alkali. Here formation of beta hydroxy ketones. Here formation of beta hydroxy ketones. And this beta hydroxy ketones subsequent elimination of water molecule to formation of alpha beta unsaturated ketones. Now we see example of this reaction. Suppose we take here CH3COCH3. It is first molecule of acetone plus CH3COCH2. It is second molecule of acetone. This both acetone react with alkalis here by using BaOH, barium hydroxide. This reaction it is also carried out in presence of alpha hydrogen atom. Now here formation of beta hydroxy ketone when one molecule of ketone react with second molecule of ketone. Here one molecule of alpha carbon it get attached to carbonic carbon of second molecule. In this reaction also this one alpha hydrogen atom, right here this one alpha OLE. Name of this compound, 4-methyl 4-hydroxy pent 2-OLE. Then this ketone subsequent elimination of water molecule to formation of alpha beta unsaturated ketone.